1. Point your toes towards the ground. 2. The ball should be approximately 50 meters from you when you make the cut. 3. Stretch your leg out and make the cut on the outside of the ball.